A very good morning class. Today in the EVS subject we are going to study about brain. Brain is one of the most important internal organs. The brain helps us think. It helps us in thinking. It is the boss of our body and controls all other parts. Brain controls all other parts. That is why it is one of the most important internal organs. Location of brain. The brain is inside our head. It is covered by a bone called the skull. The skull is like a helmet and it protects the brain from getting hurt. Functions. My dear students, the brain controls our body. It sends messages to all parts of the body and tells them what to do. For example, when we want to pick up a pen, our brain sends a signal to our hand and asks it to pick the pen. It helps us think and learn. It helps us remember things. It helps us dream. It helps us run, write and dance.